What's good, guys? I'm coming at you with another video. I didn't upload yesterday because I didn't really have nothing to upload. I was going to upload a video on the patch 3, but it was a bunch of videos on that already up, so I wasn't trying to do that. Basically, this gameplay is going to be me in the stage with some randoms. Apparently, a 90 overall decided to pull up on me. I think it was the only 90 overall, or like any like play that was in the 90s in this part. So I don't know if he was playing with randoms or not, but he was also a pure sharpshooter just like me. He had a pretty decent record, you know, 10 points per game. The other two people on the other team, I don't really know about them. I wasn't really focused on them. So I'm gonna try to like not cut out anything in this video. If I do cut anything out, it's because either taking the ball and it was taking too long, or some dumb shit ended up happening. But on the first possession right here, I ended up passing the ball to the center. He was a pretty decent center. He wasn't like one of those trash centers I went up with every bullshit. At the same time, he was a defending rebounder, so. But right there, as you guys see, the person on my team, the other guard or whatever position thing he was from the beginning, he was already doing dumb shit. So right here, I ended up reaching. That led him to like be wide open. And pure sharpshooter has a 99 off dribble three this year, which is pretty good considering the fact last year we didn't really have like shooting off the dribble like that. But that's like one of the features that I like about being a pure sharp this year. So right here, I could have ended up shooting it, but I decided to run to the corner and get the extra boost. I low-key could have fucked up and missed because it was a little contested low-key. But right here, I caught him with the left right, typical shit that I'd be doing. I don't know if I should make another dribbling video this year, how to get open as a sharpshooter. That might come out, I'm not really sure yet. I gotta get a good feel for the game first. But as you guys saw right there, I ended up getting a green in the corner. Right here, I was expecting somebody to switch. There was really no communications, like I said, because we like all randoms, so we didn't like really know how we like play and stuff. So right there, I was gonna pull up, but the guy ended up like switching, and then this guy once again, he just started sullen because I don't know if he was just joking because it was a 90 overall. Right here, low key, I sagged off. I ain't gonna lie, I left him wide open, which is why he like made the shot, because he was wide open. So right here, I was trying to do the left right cheese, and then I ended up pulling up. I missed that because I like low-key fucked up my release. For some reason on this game, when you get a good release, there's a higher chance of you missing than getting a slightly early or slightly late, which makes no sense. But the 90 overall, he ended up, I guess he was like a little too quick with it. He like ran up the court extra fast and just shot it as soon as possible. I guess he rushed his shot or something. So right here, I think one of them on the other team ended up lagging out. So basically, I'm legit like just trying to score like as many points as possible. So right here, the other person on the other team ended up lagging out. He threw up a dumb shot because of clock, but I ended up getting the rebound. So at this point, the person on my team that was selling me, he ended up lagging out too. So that's three people already that I lagged out. So it was just me and the 90 overall, and then the center on my team. So at this point, I was just clamping his ass up right here because he couldn't get like any screens or anything. So he really couldn't get open. So right there, he ended up passing it to the center, which made it a bullshit contest in mid-range, which I don't understand how, but it's whatever. Right now it's 13-8. We're down. I'm just hitting him with the left right cheese that I'd be doing because I really can't dribble. I just can't wait until I get my ball control to a 75. So right here, another green light in the corner. Computer was a little too late to pick up, but as soon as I get my ball control to a 75, it's gonna be a GG because I'm gonna be able to get my dribble moves. So right there, I was expecting him to drive, and he low-key caught me off guard and just legit stand there and just ended up shooting the mid-range. So right there, I hit him once again with the left right, and I ended up making that three. Even though it was a good release, it wasn't an excellent release, but it looked like it was all white, I don't really know, but I ended up making that three regardless. So right now we're both on fire, and right now I'm just clamping his ass up because he can't really get no screens, which is another thing. He really didn't have like anybody to help on screens and stuff, so he ended up passing out. The slasher ended up shooting a three, knowing damn well they can't shoot threes. These computers in this game are dumb as hell, knowing damn well they can't shoot, and they still make them shoot. So right here, the computer on my team ended up taking a dumbass shot. That's like the third dumbass shot that players like took this whole game. And right there, he got a little open because I like bumped into the center on the other team, but he ended up missing the shot. So right now I'm literally just running around the whole court shooting, because the shooting off dribble, that shit's like crazy. If you could get your release down, as soon as you get open, you can just pull up and it'll be a green because it'll be considered wide open. So that's basically what I was trying to do this whole game. Right now, he's trying to catch me with my moves, but that shit ain't working because I be doing that shit all the time. So it's not going to work on me. That left-right shit ain't working on me. And then the quick green light from the three-point. I'm using a Lonzo Ball shot, which is a good release for the off-dribble if anybody's like wondering what my release is. So right there, he trying to catch me with the left right, but it's not working because I know what he's gonna do. So right there, I clamped him up and he ended up losing the ball. So right now it's 15 and 20, we're winning. It's getting towards the end of this gameplay, but right here, as you guys see, I'm still on fire. I've basically been on fire for like the whole game because I've like been shooting the whole entire game. Right there, he caught him with a screen. I ended up trying to go up for like a pull up, but he ended up doing a dumbass layup. But it's whatever, we're still winning 15 to 20. Right here, you're trying to see him go right and left. He's just doing the same shit I be trying to do. But he ended up getting this quick mid-range right here. It's whatever. It's still 17 to 20. So I'm trying to end the game because I ain't low-key trying to lose to two people, well, two computers on the other team. So right there, another off-dribble green. This is overpowered basically because as soon as I get limited range Hall of Fame, I can basically be just doing off-dribbles from like half court. When I get that Hall of Fame, it's going to be a GG. But that's pretty much it for this video. That's me dropping off 90 overall, 21 points in the stage with randoms. If y'all like this video, make sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe for the next video. And I'll catch you guys in my next video.